This video will show you how to log into CUNY Blackboard and enter the orientation site. You'll use the same process to access your courses on the first day of the semester. To access Blackboard, go to www.cuny.edu. On the menu at the top of the screen, hover over Login and click Blackboard on the drop-down that appears. Note that you do not go to CUNY first to access your online classrooms. That said, your username and password are the same ones that you would use to go into CUNY first. The username ends with @login.cuny.edu. You'll enter your username and your password here, and then click Login. If you don't know or can't remember your username and password, click New User and follow the prompts that appear. Once you click Login, you will be brought to the Blackboard homepage. Look under My Courses on the left and click on the name of your orientation in order to enter its course site. Doing so will bring you to the Announcements page, and you'll be able to navigate the site using the menu bar on the left. You'll use the same method to enter your courses. They'll appear under My Courses on the morning of the first day of the semester. It's completely normal not to see your courses before the semester begins, so don't feel concerned about that. That concludes this video. If you have any questions, please post them to the Q&A forum or email your orientation facilitator.